Granny was always making friends, and the best ones you had were the chicks and the hens. Mama, she said, my time's a ticking, I think I'll turn into a chicken. So she did. Packed her suitcase, grew some feathers, and moved out to the coop. First thing they said is, you gotta learn to eat bugs. We don't have hands and we don't have hugs. You gotta learn to scratch around in the dirt. Gotta have thick skin so your feet don't hurt. When you're clawing, when you're clucking, when you're laying eggs. When you're laying eggs! Oh, hey, hey, she's pecking and kicking out in the run with the rest of the chickens. I don't know why and I don't know how, but Annie is a chicken now. Yeah, I don't know why and I don't know how, but Annie is a chicken now. Well, Brother Iris said, I'm pretty fond of leaping and a jumping and a swimming in a pond. As long as I can stay away from the road, I think I'll turn into a toad. So he did. Yes, he did. Moved out to a three-bedroom, two-bath hole in the ground. He said, I like the style and I like the feel. I like being green. I love the whole deal. Now he hangs out by the water. Tell you folks I can hear him every night making music when he croaks. Beethoven. Toad the wet sprocket. And that toady song, from the water. Oh, hey, hey, them people get jumpy when they see Ira green and bumpy. I don't know why and I don't know how, but Ira is a toad now. I don't know why and I don't know how, but Ira is a toad now. Well, Mama always liked being out in the spring, and when she saw such a powerful thing, she said, I didn't know you kids had it in you. I think I'll turn into a zinnia. So she did. Moved out to the yard, made friends with the daisies and a weed named Sheila. She had bees and other kind of pollinators stopping by more than her old neighbors. They said, we don't want to meddle none, but hey, where'd you get your petals done? She said, they're real, kind of magenta. Big old bonnet, all natural, baby. Woo! Oh, hey, hey, Lord, Lord, Mama is a flower out in the yard. Well, I don't know why and I don't know how, but Mama is a flower now. I don't know why, I don't know how, Mama is a flower now. I think I'm going to turn into a gnome. And he did. He put on a blue shirt, grew a beard. He's about 1 foot tall. He can't complain, he can't break. He's standing in the shade, just smoking a pipe. Living it up, he don't never get down. Seven old dog, dog comes around, lifts his leg. Oh, getting a little too close. Leans in there, he's aiming at you. Oh, look out, Betty! Oh, hey, hey, what you think of that? He's looking real good in that pointy hat. I don't know why and I don't know how, Daddy is a lawn gnome now. Yeah, I don't know why and I don't know how, but Daddy is a lawn gnome now. Dog, dog said, I don't wanna be rude, but I'm getting kinda tired of this dog food. I smell wine and I smell cumin. I think I'll turn into a human.
Wait, so he did?
He did, yeah. Oh yeah, moved into the house, started doing chores, paying bills and sleeping in a big bed. A big old plate of bacon, with chocolate, plenty of grapes, and a bone, just for old town's sake. Well, hey, hey, Lord, have mercy. His in-laws think it's a controversy. I don't know why, and I don't know how, but dog, dog is a human now. I don't know why, and I don't know how, dog, dog is a people now. Yes, yes, dear dog, dog is a people. He's a people now. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's right. All right.